let's make some noise for Matteo with my Project Runway audition tape.
Attention shoppers, the store is now closed. Thank you for shopping at Montoya's.
Of course, dressing things up is my specialty. I'm a window dresser at Montoya's, their main store. Thank you very much. And I'm good at it too. And do you know why? It's because I can't rest until each mannequin is perfect. Dressing them up, I love the dressing them up. The subtle tilt of the hat, touches like that make me the best of the lot. Dressing them up, I was the cream of the crop. The way I buckled the belt, folded the felt, helped me to get where I got. Before I got where I got, I was the absolute top. For example, once I asked for a Balenciaga scarf to stuff in a mannequin's purse. They told me no one on earth will see. I answered, no one on earth but me. I stood my ground as no other dresser does. And darling, guess what? Balenciaga it was. Dressing them up, I was the friend of the friend. As I adjusted each hem, I kept on dazzling them at my particular store, which was the best in the town. You'll never catch them wearing a frown, or catch them dressing me down for my finesse at dressing them up. Raise that skirt just an inch or two, add some rouge, just a pinch or two, stop the fan, no, much gustier, stop that gauze, make her bustier, ooh, that thought, too much red in it, I would not be caught dead in it. Well, they start out like hell, but I make them sell by dressing them up, from earrings down to their boots. In evening dresses or suits, unlike some second-rate fruits at other second-rate stores, which can't compare to my own. You'll never catch them wearing a frown, or catch them dressing me down for my fears. Dressing them up, I have the touch. Thank you very much.
Moving on with the competitive.